Hi, YouTube land. I'm Mike Nightmare, and welcome to Quick Bites. And in this video, I'm going to show you how to decorate and glaze a handmade cup. Let's dip it in some slip. Let it dry. Just take some charcoal. So I got my image, I'm gonna flip it over and just lightly going to rub this charcoal stick top of it. You don't want too much, so I give it a little shake, shake, shake. To make sure there's not too much graphite on there. Graphite, charcoal. I'm gonna hold it carefully in place. And now, as I trace around, you'll see that the image starts to get traced on. Carve around your outline. Oh yeah, underglaze it. Clean it back to the line. Dip it in some glaze. Fire it. Admire all your hard work. Thanks for watching this episode of Quick Bites. Make sure to like and subscribe for future videos.